now going to start on my painting of honey cake and wine for Rosh Hashanah. And I've decided that I'm going to do the background in a brown raw sienna ochre color that gets darker up at the top, very similar to a painting that I've done here. This is a portion of it. So I need to do frisket around the napkin and the wine glass and the cake and the plate so that the background color doesn't bleed into that.